Since its very first release, ArchiCAD has been all about BIM, Building Information Modeling, also known as the virtual building. Indeed, since 1982, the core of ArchiCAD has been the three-dimensional building model. If you stand in front of it, you see an elevation. If you slice through it, you see a section. And the floor plan is basically a horizontal section. But there's more. When you work with BIM, your data is always up to date. You always work on the model itself, regardless of where you're working. On the floor plan, in section, elevation, or even lists, which are simply different alphanumeric views of the building. When you work with ArchiCAD, you use construction elements. That is, you create your model using virtual parametric structures like walls, slabs, columns, beams, windows, doors, and zones. And since we are in a model, the structures are always displayed according to scale. You build one-to-one. ArchiCAD creates the plans for you at the desired scale. In addition to standard elements such as walls, slabs, and columns, you also have access to comprehensive libraries containing parametric objects, which you can tailor to your preferences and requirements. Apart from the objects available within ArchiCAD, you can also access libraries from the internet. And with ArchiCAD tools, such as the Shell tool, you can also create free-form organic shapes, which are still genuine construction elements, with the correct floor plan display. Like any building, the ArchiCAD model is divided into stories. You can use the navigator to switch among these. And if you want to see another view at the same time, for example a different story or an elevation, you can view them on a trace reference. With the help of the section tool, you can create a section at the desired position. Since this is a model view, you can work directly on the model from here, just like on the floor plan view. The same applies to an elevation. You draw the elevation line, and ArchiCAD creates the elevation view based on the model. Since the ArchiCAD model is based on construction elements, the sections and elevations are, like the floor plan, scale sensitive. And by managing layers, model view and structure display options, you can always display the model in the desired form. Often, you will need to use repeated building structures. For this purpose, ArchiCAD offers modules, which are placed in multiple instances, but refer to a single source. If you change the source, all the placed instances will change too. Not everything can be displayed in 3D, so naturally a detail tool is also available. Here you have all the 2D tools at your disposal in order to fine-tune the details based on your building information model. In the case of a basic change in the model, the detail can be quickly rebuilt to reflect this change. A CAD solution always includes a rendering engine as well. With the built-in Lightworks rendering engine, you can create high-quality renderings with soft shadows and reflections. And other common 3D programs can be reached through interfaces such as 3DS. Of course, at the end of the day, you must produce documents. In the layout window, just drag all the desired views onto the layout sheets. Here, you're supported by a number of automatic features, like automatic drawing placement, new layout creation, and auto text for annotations to help you do the job quickly and reliably. And since there's more to life than printed documents, your CAD program must also interface with other programs from other disciplines. ArchiCAD supports interoperability with formats such as DWG, DXF, and PDF for daily data exchange. All documents are published through the automated publisher. Once defined, a publisher set retains all the publishing properties, so you can output a new set of data at any time without needing to input these properties again. In addition to 2D data, you can output the 3D model as well, for rendering purposes or to exchange project data with other disciplines. For 3D model exchange, the IFC format is used. With IFC, the complete building, including the intelligent structures, are shared, so that a consultant who imports the project receives real zones, walls, windows, doors, slabs, and beams. For example, if your MEP consultant is also using a BIM-compatible program, you can import the MEP data to ArchiCAD via IFC and discuss necessary wall or slab penetrations or carry out collision detection. This way, you can solve any problems during the design stage instead of on the construction site. Collaboration on projects, both within the office and with external colleagues or consultants, is increasingly important. ArchiCAD's Teamwork is the only out-of-the-box client-server solution. The BIM Server, a database server application, manages the BIM data and the access to it. All Teamwork users can access the BIM data according to defined roles and rights, so they can work together on the same project. With the Teamwork Delta Server technology, only the modifications to the project are sent to and from the BIM server, not the entire project, so send and receive operations take only a few seconds. All reservation information is always up to date. You always see which server has reserved a given element. If you need an element that's reserved by someone else, you can simply request it through the built-in messaging system. All users can access the most current version of the project. To use Teamwork, you don't even need to be in the office network, because the BIM server is also accessible over the internet. This way, external consultants can also access the model. A wide range of complementary programs and add-ons are available for use with ArchiCAD. For example, EcoDesigner for energy evaluation, MEP Modeler for coordination with MEP engineers, and BIM Explorer for a walkthrough presentation of the building model. You can view the resulting BIM Explorer model on other computers without the need of ArchiCAD, even on an iPad or iPhone. GRAPHISOFT continually strives to provide the best standards of performance. ArchiCAD is available for both Macintosh and Windows. We also support the latest technologies such as multiprocessors and provide native 64-bit versions on both platforms. ArchiCAD is a mature program that stood the test of many real-life projects, both small and large, with great success. BIM technology, the core idea of ArchiCAD from day one, supports you in your daily work, helps you get the job done faster and more efficiently, and enables you to work as effectively as possible in the design phase. Interested? Contact your nearest GRAPHISOFT partner or join social networks, consult GRAPHISOFT.com for contact information. If you'd like to try ArchiCAD yourself, download a free version, including all the add-ons and training materials, at myarchicad.com. Simply register, and then install your 30-day trial version. For students, we offer a free version of ArchiCAD, including all the add-ons. Visit myarchicad.com for full details. Have fun with ArchiCAD!